probably the owners.
These cars are such a bad investment. I'm just happy I have my bike.
Someday you may need something with doors.
Well, I got plenty of time for that.
We're here to see Mr. McCauley, please.
Oh, Mr. McCauley is the previous owner. I'm the new owner.
Rudolf Köhler, call me Rudy. But maybe I can help you with something, officer.
I'd be more than happy to help the police.
Yes, I've recently been speaking to your customer, Mrs. Tawny Williams.
Yes, I just heard the news about her husband. It's tragic. She's such a nice lady.
Excuse me. Speed? Stay put.
She and her husband were very good customers.
This is CSI, Kane. We got a priority here. I got a man down, shots fired.
You're gonna be Speed. Look at me. You're gonna be okay. You're fine. Breathe, Speed. Keep breathing. Speed. I understand. Just keep breathing. Okay, partner. Speed.
Give him to me, Horatio. He needs to go with me.
Okay. Hey. I know you need to start processing firearms evidence. This is mine, and this Speed's.
Is there anything I need to know about the shooting?
Well, a lot of confusion.
And?
And, Speed may have had to look at his gun.
Okay.
Well, that was quick. IAB.
I'm out.
Okay. I'm sorry. There's nothing worse. Thank you, Rick. It's an officer-involved shooting. You know I gotta work it. Yes, the body is still warm.
Unfortunately, that's the best time for me to be here. Where's Speedle's weapon?
See Callie.
And yours?
See Callie.
You should sit down with the counselor.
The only therapy I need is finding the Williams boy, but thanks for the offer.